रीटा बाहुगन अजोशी ऑफ द कांग्रेस पार्टी केसी त्यागी ऑफ द जेडीयू अजय आलोक ऑफ द जेडीयू मनोज झा ऑफ द आरजेडी सुधांशु त्रिवेदी रिप्रेजेंट्स द बीजेपी इज पॉलिटिकल एडवाइजर राजनाथ सिंह एंड पार्टी स्पोक्सपर्सन जनरल जीडी बख्शी एंड कर्नल अनिल कौल वेलकम टू द डिबेट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अनिल कर्नल अनिल कौल डू थिंक ही अपोलोजाइज्ड आई डोंट थिंक ही अपोलोजाइज्ड ही क्लेम्ड हिज कमेंट्स हैड बीन ट्विस्टेड बाय द मीडिया He didn't apologize.
Absolutely. He said that if my comments have caused disturbance to my countrymen, then I'd like to say I'm sorry, not once but 100 times.
What should he have done? What should he have done, G.D. Bakshi, instead of that?
The word khed hai means I regret that you felt bad. It's not an apology. It's yeah. not even a contrition, it is a yeah. laconic insult thrown back into our face. I mean, the funeral fires have not died down, Arnab. The embers are still burning in that blasted field. And this man has the audacity to outrage and insult our soldiers who have died. I mean, he is a minister. He tells that reporter, Tumko iske liye vetan milta hai. Minister sahab. आपको किसके लिए वेतन मिलता है आप किसी और हूर की देश से आए हैं आपको अपने देश के सैनिकों की फिक्र नहीं है अर्नब आई एम वेरी सॉरी बट दिस इज अ सिम्टम ऑफ अ फार डीपर मैलिज देर इज समथिंग यू नो सैम्युअल हंटिंगटन इज द ग्रेटेस्ट एक्सपर्ट ऑन सिविल मिलिट्री रिलेशन एंड ही टॉक्स ऑफ अ सोसाइटी सोल्जर कॉवेनेंट द सोल्जर टेल्स यू That he will lay down his life for you. He will go wherever you send him, on land, sea, or air. He will lay down his life. He will lose his limbs. And for that, all that society is supposed to do in return is to give that man respect. If that is also too much to ask, is that too much to ask, Arnab? I ask you. I ask these people. Is it too much to ask of you?
Absolutely not. I've said this. I have said this earlier today.
How will you have?
I have said this earlier today, Mr. Bakshi, that if that man has any sense of self-respect, if he has any morality and ethics, he should have resigned on his own. But what I find also ridiculous is that the Chief Minister of Bihar, who is busy talking about the Bihar models of governance, did not even visit the families of those who died. There wasn't even that respect shown. So, Mr. K.C. Tyagi and Mr. Rajay Alok, I don't know what defense you have. But what is this reason that you are allowing this man to get away, Mr. Tyagi? What is the reason why you have decided not to take any action against Bhim Singh, Mr. Tyagi?
First of all, with folded hand, we tendered our apology to the family of the martyr and to ex-military officials like Mr. Bakshi. We have no word of regret. और हमारा जो सर है वो हमारे इस मंत्री की वजह से झुक गया है पहले तो हम अपनी स्थिति ये स्पष्ट करना
मिस्टर त्यागी देखिए ऐसी बात है
मंत्री
कि ये जो आपके मंत्री हैं ये कह रहे हैं कि मीडिया उनके स्टेटमेंट्स को ट्विस्ट कर रही है वो झूठ बोल रहे हैं
तो हमने खुद
और
पढ़ा
आप इस झूठ को बढ़ावा दे रहे हैं आप इस झूठ पर उनपे कोई एक्शन नहीं ले रहे ऐसी क्या बात है दिस इज द वर्स्ट एवर इंसल्ट इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया बाय एनी पॉलिटिशियन अजय आलोक व्हाट्स योर डिफेंस लेट्स हियर योर डिफेंस फर्स्ट इफ यू हैव एनी व्हाई कांट यू सैक भीम सिंह नो व्हाई कांट यू सैक भीम सिंह अजय आलोक
सी देयर इज नो डिफेंस लाइक व्हाट मिस्टर त्यागी हैज सेड वी हैव अपोलोजाइज्ड विद द फोल्डेड हैंड दैट यस व्हाट आवर मिनिस्टर हैज डन इट वाज रॉन्ग नाउ एज फार एज द सैकिंग गोज यू नो This is administration. You don't take these decisions in the spur of emotions, in the moments of emotions. Let the chief minister be back from Delhi. He has come back today in the evening. Let him go through the process. Instant gratification was done the moment chief minister listened to the statement that he himself apologized. That yes, what my minister has done is not right.
We do not accept it. We strongly condemn it. Take back that comment.
I mean, that's what we could have done. We should have, we can apologize. First thing we have to do is apology. Apology to the whole state and the whole nation. It's not gratifying. It's just to just prove that yes, my minister, what my minister has done, it was wrong. Where we are supporting him. We are not trying to hide anything. We have accepted with full responsibility that whatever thing was said and done was not right. It was absolutely wrong. We ridicule it. And it is really sad that it has been done. Now, what is the issues cropping up right now? That this whole issue is, you guys are turning it into political element. I mean, why this kind of a media trial? Let the time come.
Well, I'm sorry.
I mean, right now we are not even with the, even with the final efficacy. Now you have started telling, you have started telling, let me finish, please let me finish.
I'm sorry that you don't look at anything you have accused us, in terms of whether it is right or wrong. I'm sorry that you find, you know, you want to, just as in the case of the midday meal tragedy when children died, and we asked you why the Chief Minister did not visit for almost 2 weeks. Just at that point of time when you said it was political, I'm sorry
Chief
that your
Minister
conscience
here in Patna,
allows you
Delhi
to get away with
he
this. I'm getting Sudhanshu Trivedi in 1 second. Mr. Trivedi's response to Ajay Alok, let's get everyone in.
When Sudhanshu Trivedi, when a minister is saying, when the minister is raising the issue of salary for those who are sacrificing their life, look at his attitude. No salary in the world can match a tendency in which a person is going to sacrifice his life. And this type of attitude, which has been shown by a minister, if what Mr. K.C. Tyagi had said, if minister would have said like this, then we could have been satisfied to a certain extent. He has not said, minister should have said, I have committed a wrong and now I apologize for that. Rather than what he said, if my statement which has been distorted by media, if it has hurt some feelings, for that I regret. What does this mean? You are not saying that you have done wrong. Second thing, this is the attitude of the government and of a party which becomes the champion of saying in respect of Hijrat Jahan, who becomes who is a terror suspect as Bihar ki beti, and when the Desh ka beta came on the Patna airport, nobody was there to support. Those who try to become a very passionate for the 2002 riots, for which nothing has been come on record on the court trial, and they have no passion for those who have sacrificed their lives and those who were the real victims.
No, the problem is that when politicians
have the tendency, because unfortunately they do not have the vote bank, and you are having, others are having the vote bank.
Don't politicize the issue. You are in a habit of playing politics over any kind of a tragedy.
I am not saying where your passion has gone on the life which has been laid down by this.
Our passion stayed where it was, but don't play politics. You are in a habit of politicizing the issue. Every tragedy you politicize, every tragedy. Where the question of Ishrat Jahan comes in this case? What we have said on Ishrat Jahan was truly our finding of,
because in Ishrat Jahan your ministers come on the board.
Am I discussing Ishrat Jahan? Am I discussing Ishrat Jahan tonight? Ajay Alok? Mr. Alok, 1 minute. Mr. Alok, please remember one thing. Given what Bhim Singh has said, and given the fact that his apology, so-called apology, included a caveat in his comment that his comments were twisted, that means it is not an apology. It has been forced out of him. It is not genuine. He does not feel sorry for what he has said. He does not feel sorry for saying that people who lay down their lives for the nation do it because they are paid. He is saying that people are paid salaries to give up their life for the nation. And he has not apologized for it, Mr. Alok. And your Chief Minister, who did not visit any of the families of the four soldiers from Bihar who died, who did not have the time for that, has not asked him to resign. So that's period. Don't argue that point. I go to Rita Bahuguna Joshi. Rita Bahuguna Joshi, the Congress party also in the past, has let many of its leaders who have insulted martyrs get away. You've also let leaders from the Congress party who insult martyrs get away, haven't you? You've done that.
No, we have always honored our martyrs, and the Congress party and the government, whenever we were in government, we have given full honor to our to our martyrs. And we really proud of those 1.5 million soldiers who are defending us on the borders and inside the country also whenever we need them. Now the question here is that a minister has made a very irresponsible statement. He has made a very painful, heartless, indefensible statement. And the government should really come out with a strong apology to the country. And it was the Bihar regiment. So it was their duty to ensure that every martyr was properly honored, and he went with the best honors possible so that the entire government and the entire sentiment of the people was associated with it, attached to it. So we feel really very sad, and it was a shocking statement that has come from a minister. Though it is not the Chief Minister who said it, but still, being a part of the government, he is also equally responsible for what his minister
so
said.
But
what I feel sad is
that Joshi,
at the time,
on July 15th, 2009,
yeah.
On July 15th, allow me to complete, on July 15th, 2009, Congress leader Rashid Alvi said this about the magnificent victory of the Indian soldiers and the Indian army at Kargil. At Kargil, our army fought back the Pakistanis and scored a magnificent victory in which many of our officers and other soldiers gave up their lives. Rashid Alvi said, Kargil is not a thing to be celebrated. The war was fought within our territory. We didn't even know when the Pakistani army crossed over and built bunkers in our territory. There is no need to celebrate it. It is only the NDA which celebrates. What action did you take against Rashid Alvi for insulting all the Kargil martyrs? What action did you take against him, Ms. Sita Baguna Joshi?
Different, please. Please, Honor, the dimensions are absolutely different. He's talking about the laxity on the borders, the intelligence that had failed, and the entire nation knows this. That during the NDA rule, there was a
what action did you take against
on the border.
Well, I'll get back. You know, I think you're undermining it.
That does not mean we have not honored the martyrs. The martyrs.
No, you get you let a politician get away when the politician said the Kargil victory is nothing to celebrate. I say the Kargil victory is something to celebrate, and I think you should have let your political differences aside for the moment. You should have let the Congress party should have taken its political fight in another arena and not dragged the army into it. But when you did not do that, then what right do you have to question the JDU tonight?
No, I'm sorry. You're confusing
the issue. Can I come in?
We were very proud. We were very proud of our soldiers and the Kargil soldiers. This was a comment on the failure of intelligence on the borders. It's not the failure of the soldiers to cope up. They really brilliantly came up.
Sir, please,
and it was the Kargil.
You know, Miss Rita Baguna Joshi, is not a Congress leader.
I'd like to come in.
Your party has ruled India for most of the years since independence. Why does our country not have a national war memorial?
I would like to add one more
thing. Has the Congress government done? It has been in power for the bulk since India's independence. You have not acted against leaders who insulted our soldiers. You don't have a war memorial. It's all right for you to take political brownie points tonight, but those are the facts. General Bakshi is responding. General Bakshi.
You know, Arnav, what the problem is? None of our politicians really, for God bless them all, have their sons in the armed forces. See the British monarch. There are two boys, one is in the Royal Air Force, the other is in the British Army. And they are not hidden in London. They go and serve in Iraq, they go and serve in Afghanistan. If they had their children in the army, and if their children had died, they wouldn't be speaking this language. It hurts. I mean, it hurts greatly. And what hurts more is a complete lack of contrition on the part of that worthy minister. He didn't even... Shabdawali ki baat hai, bhai sahab. Usne ye bhi nahi kaha ki main maafi chahta hu. Mujhse galti hui. मुझे खेद है कि आपको बुरा लगा. ये आपकी बीमारी है कि आपको ये बातें बुरी लगती हैं कि अगर आपके देशवासियों आपके सिपाहियों की बेइज्जती की जाए. मैं अब भारत की मातृभाषा का प्रयोग कर रहा हूं आपके साथ, शब्दावली की बात कर रहा हूं. कम से कम आप सॉरी नहीं सही से कह सकते थे वो,
मिस्टर त्यागी,
और आप उसको एक्सेप्ट कर रहे हैं उस सॉरी को.
अर्णव, लोकतंत्र में अर्णव अगर किसी व्यक्ति के द्वारा, मंत्री हो या गैर मंत्री हो, अगर विनम्र भाव से, और हम तो गांधीवादी हैं, गांधी जी का यही कहना है, अगर कोई अपने किए पे पछतावा करता है तो वो चैप्टर वहीं समाप्त हो जाता है. अब मैं तो इतनी जोरों से बोल नहीं सकता हूँ जितने हमारे बख्शी साहब बोल रहे हैं. मुख्यमंत्री माफी मांग चुके हैं. ही हैज एक्सप्रेस्ड हिज रिग्रेट.
मैं इसलिए बोल रहा हूँ कि मैंने सिपाही मरते देखे हैं, मैंने हाथ पकड़े हैं उनके जब वो मर रहे थे, दम तोड़ रहे थे. इसलिए बुरा लगता है, एक एक शक्ल याद आती है. समझे आप? 37 साल मैंने फौज में निकाले हैं और सारे के सारे तकरीबन जम्मू कश्मीर पे. इसलिए मुझे बुरा लग रहा है. आप कह रहे हैं रग क्यों दुख रही है? एक आप उसको दुखती रग को दबा रहे हैं, कहते हैं साहब चीख क्यों रहे हो?
बख्शी जी, हम आपसे गर्व करते हैं. इतने गुस्से में आप मत रहिए, हम तो खुद ही शर्मिंदा हैं. और इससे ज्यादा आपसे क्या कहें, हम शर्मिंदा हैं.
कि हमें ये चीजें सुननी पड़ रही है एक मंत्री के व्यवहार की वजह से।
नहीं नहीं, एक मिनट त्यागी जी, त्यागी जी थोड़ा रियलिटी चेक ले लीजिए। गुस्सा तो सारे देश को आ रहा है, मगर मैं जानना चाहता हूं कि ये प्रूव हो चुका है, टुनाइट इट इज बीन प्रूवन मिस्टर अजय आलोक दैट दिस मैन इज कंप्लीटली एरोगेंट एंड ड्रंक विथ पावर। भीम सिंह शुड नो दैट द मार्टियर्स हु डाइड सो दैट ही कैन स्लीप पीसफुली एट नाइट, बट द प्रॉब्लम इज दिस मैन थिंक्स दैट ही पेड फॉर इट। दिस मिनिस्टर थिंक्स दैट ही पेड फॉर इट। ही थिंक्स दैट अ पर्सन लाइफ कैन बी बॉट, a person sacrifice can be bought, so I'm giving you a second chance on the news hour tonight, Mr. Ajay Alok. Would you say that you are ashamed that you have a person like this in your state government's cabinet? Are you ashamed of that, Mr. Alok?